Is the project model broken for service design? You might think so if you've been in a few service design projects. In my history of doing 12, 13 years of service design work, most of the engagements were a project where you would start working with a client on a fixed time scale, anywhere between 6 weeks and 9 months. And then you try to actually solve a certain challenge. I guess that's how most service design projects still work. I think there's a big problem with that, because when I think back of one of my most recent engagements, we did a project for 9 months about public transport. And within that project, we discovered all kinds of needs of customers, of travelers, of passengers. And it became apparent that in order to deliver a better travel experience, we would have to do a lot of other sub-projects. Those were very practical projects, but also projects that would involve changing parts of the organization. And that's really hard to do in a fixed time scale, because there is no measure of when it's done. There are a lot of things in service design where you can say that you're striving to do something better rather than you can check it off. So coming back to my question, is a project model broken? If you consider that implementation of services, or services that they happen all the time, they are implemented as they are performed, then doing a project doesn't, most of the time, doesn't really make a lot of sense. You should approach service design and service improvement as a continuous activity, especially when you consider, like I said, that services, the implementation of services, should often be about the context that you create where a service happens. So in this specific project where we had a 9 month engagement, we tried to pivot and transition from a budget that was oriented on a specific goal towards a budget where you'd get the opportunity to work a year on a more abstract challenge, like improving the customer or the travel experience. And within that budget, you would have the room and opportunity to do things that would emerge along the way, because that's how service design works. You do stuff, things emerge, and you want to act upon that. And if you're tied into a contract with a client that doesn't allow you to move or pivot, then it's really hard. So is the project model broken once again for service design? I think it's really challenging to do good service design work around projects. So yeah, that's my take. Curious what you think. And the question sometimes even becomes, like, can we design a service? Can you actually design a service and advise a project in which you say, we're going to take 6 months to design a service? Or is it all about designing for services? That's what this next video is about. So if you're curious if you can actually design services, check out this video and let me know what you think.